Every Ugandan child must have full rights, and this is clearly stipulated in the Children's Act, in the Constitution and other international conventions which Uganda is signatory to. These include the right to education, right to health, right to participation, right to survival, right to protection, among others. Fred Muzira, a social worker with Uganda Child Helpline under the Ministry of Gender, notes that local beliefs and cultural norms adopted by parents have undermined these rights.
Why are they not doing that? It's because of their mindset. They think and feel that caning is the only way of disciplining a child. But there are many other ways of doing that. For example, you can counsel a child, talk to this child, be a role model as a parent. Don't beat. Instead of beating, assess the situation. Let you know that when you beat, you are inflicting pain, which can lead to death of a child.
Child labor, mostly in rural Uganda, where parents force children to work in plantations for financial gains, has also been highlighted as violation of children's rights. Universal Children's Day, which is celebrated on 20th every November, has been a guiding tool in upholding the rights of children, mostly when it comes to participation.
Vision Group goes to schools and they have this total program. That program promotes the right to participation. In some societies, in some homes, some parents who are really interested in the rights of the children, they do that. Which child can say, "Daddy, I don't want this school." Then the father asks why. If the dad realizes that maybe the reasons are really genuine, he won't do that. He will try to say that, "Oh, then why do you want school to be?" Because of A, B, C, D, some parents are really respecting that. And because of the media, where you give them a chance to talk about their issues, we are promoting that.
The police have been urged to play its role, and members of the public asked to report cases of child abuse, in addition to implementing the Children's Act to promote children's rights in Uganda.
We came up with the Children's Act. It's very clear, and it's looking at all those four components of the UNCRC. Today, as we speak, the media is playing a very big role. I'm here talking about it, and people are listening. There are some who are going to take on that. To know that, oh, if you beat a child, you are denying his or her right. If you don't provide, you are making a mistake. So that's one. The media is playing a very big role, and we can achieve that.
United Nations Universal Children's Day was established in 1954 and is celebrated on 20th November each year to promote international togetherness, awareness among children worldwide, and improving children's welfare. UNICEF's plan was to have children across the world take over key roles in media, politics, business, sport and entertainment to voice their support for millions of their peers who are unschooled, unprotected and uprooted. I'm Dennis Wonyala for Urban TV.